shop.
Yeah.
I always felt like I'd be shot.
Are you afraid to die?
Somebody try to do me some harm.
Or do you want to live forever?
Because a lot of people don't like me.
Tell me, what's wrong?
They wanna bury me, I'm worried. I'm losing my mind, look down the barrel of my nine and my business blurry. Falling to pieces, am I guilty? I pray to the Lord, but he ignores me. I'm fortunate because I'm guilty. Show me a miracle, I'm hopeless. I'm choking off marijuana smoke. With every token, it's like I'm losing focus. Falling asleep while I'm in service. When will I die? Forever paranoid, nervous because I'm high. Don't mention funerals, I'm stressing and going nutty. And reminisce about the niggas that murdered my buddy. I wonder when will I be happy? Ain't nothing funny. Flashbacks of busting caps, anything for money. Where am I going? I discovered. Can't nothing save her. My next door neighbor's having combo with undercovers. Put a surprise in the mailbox. Hope she get it. Happy birthday, bitch. You know you should've did it. Everybody's dying in my necks. Who can I trust? Will they be G's and then look at me before they bust? Or will they kill me while I'm sleeping? Shoot to the head while I'm in bed, leaking blood on my satin bed. Is there heaven for a baller? Getting suspicious of this bitch. The line's busy every time I call her. Nancy's telling me to visit. Who else is home? I check the house before I bone, so we all alone. After another, hit the highway. See you later. To all the players, watch the flyway. A nigga played her. The bitch is telling all her homies that I can fuck her like no other. Now the mother bitches wanna bone me. I'm under pressure getting drunk. Somebody help me. I drank a fifth of Hennessy. I don't think it's healthy. I see my enemies, they creeping. Don't make me blast. I watch the 5-0s rolling. Motherfuckers pass by me like they know me. Smiling as they laugh. I put up my middle finger, then I dash. Niggas don't like me cause I'm thugging. And every day I'm a hustler looking to get paid.
If I know that in this hotel room they have food every day, and I'm knocking on the door every day to eat, and they open the door, let me see the party, let me see like they're throwing salami all over the, you know, I mean, just like throwing food around, but they're telling me there's no food. You know what I'm saying? Every day I'm standing outside trying to sing my way in. You know what I'm saying? We are hungry, please let us in. We are hungry, please let us in. After about a week, that song is gonna change to we hungry. Need some food. After 2-3 weeks, it's like, you know, give me a little food, breaking out the door. And after years, you just like, you know what I'm saying? I'm picking the lock, coming through the door, blasting, you know what I'm saying? It's like, you hungry, you reached your level, you don't want any more. We asked 10 years ago. We was asking with the Panthers. We was asking with them, you know, the civil rights movement. We was asking, you know, now that those people that were asking, they're all dead and in jail. So now what do you think we're going to do? Ask.
They wanna bury me, I'm worried, no need to lie. I pray to God I don't scream when it's time to fry. Nowhere to